Hold up. Yeah, what's up, y'all? You watching J-Ball 2K TV. Yo, I'm a freestyle for you off that 2pac shit. Yo, and yo, my life that I've been living ain't all the same. I'm just trying to stay up out of prison, leave this game. Yo, in case you ain't know my name, I go by J-Ball 2K and I split them flames and everybody wanna sign me. Don't take you back to 2007, I don't wanna fucking remind me. Yo, y'all bitch niggas grimy, wanna take the style that I got, wanna take a nigga's soul, talking. Can you sign a contract for 50 O's? I was like, no, fuck y'all niggas, I'ma roll slow. I don't need your profile though. I can do what I wanna do and still make a lot of dough. But you ain't no dough. J-Ball 2K keeps your shit underground with my nigga that I just found. We was sipping in the bar. Every day is like, keep your head up, but I'm still moving far. I'm just over here trying to fix my old car, cause it's broke down a little bit, but it can't get me that far. I said that before, so I gotta move on. Life keeps moving on, so I'ma stay real strong. Maybe hit the bong a little when I'm stressed out. Bitches over here wanna walk with their chest out, acting all freaky, acting like they mom ain't told them that these motherfucking niggas will dickies. Niggas can't see me, I don't give a fuck though, I'm sipping on the Remy. Motherfuckers better feel me when they see me. I don't give a fuck, all the possibilities can be me, but I'ma still hold them, I'ma still do what I do. Grab my kids and I'm hold them. Tell them that this life ain't for you. All that drug dealing bullshit and rap life ain't for you. You ain't gotta be a ball player, you can be the president. You can be anything, you can be a journalist. You can be anything, you can be a writer. You can be anything, just not a fighter. You can be anything, make the lights brighter. You can be an electrician, you don't care. You can be a fucking plumber. You can make money all summer. Damn man, I wish you thought about that man. That shit is just a bummer, acting like you dumber. But I know that you were smart, and I know you got a lot of heart. You talk about it a lot when we in the DC part, and every time we come across my nigga Mark, you just keep speaking about your life, how you wanna make it better. But all I seen is fucking letters. You need to go up to the representative, tell him you got the money and you here right presenting it. I don't give a fuck, niggas always spitting this, and I don't give a fuck about the letter, said you sending it. And I ain't seen it in a wild time, ever since my ass was locked up for a fucking long time. I never took a shower in around 7 days. Where my motherfucking friends at? They ain't called me in 20 days before they asked what happened. I told them that my bill was real low, and then niggas kept rapping. They ain't give a fuck about what happened. They were just going down the street about talking about the pussy they was slapping like it never happened. But I'ma still do it my thing, dog, and just keep laughing. Cause every time you cry, it can make your month much longer. If you stay strong, then it'll make you stronger. And I don't give a fuck, yes, I've been wronger. But I can spit all the time like a real spitter songer. I stay shit, man. I stay spilling on that real shit, man. Yeah, I'm fucking up, so my words are slowing up. I don't give a fuck, yes, I drink most of the times, but I don't ever be throwing up. Man, I stay strong. I fucking sip up on the handy, smoke the weed, start the white, and still rhyme tight. And I don't give a fuck about the last night, but I'ma give a fuck about this night, cause I'ma still rhyme tight, and I'ma fight all day. J-Ball, you know what I'm saying? So feel that, keep your head up. All these niggas on the block don't get let up by some bitch ass nigga that was fed up and trying to put you in the penitentiary, but you ain't read up. Come on, think about it, dog. That motherfucker don't give a shit about you, dog. Stay strong. This is my nigga D, man. And this is your nigga J-Ball, so we out, fam. Ha ha. I'll see y'all motherfuckers real soon.